They are our queen, Quinley O'Neill. Last race, AJ Hornback. Poland China, Kennedy Lau. Spot Queen, Bailey Fickler. Yorkshire Queen, Bailey Perkins. Thank you. This time, ladies and gentlemen, while the judges are making their decisions, I'd like to invite our friends, Mr. Terry Clifford with the Indiana State Fair Board, Vice President, and Mr. Bruce Everhart, Vice President of the Indiana State Fair Commission, to make a very special presentation about a common fair attraction.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for joining us at the Indiana State Fair Grand Drive. And I'm so excited to be on the Indiana State Fair Commission and appointed by the Governor of Indiana to serve in such an important role to preserve and protect this historic, iconic institution, your Indiana State Fair. And as a part of that, I'd like to ask everybody in the audience, do you remember what the 4-H motto is? To make the best better. And that's what we're going to do with the Indiana State Fair Swine Barn. In 2020, we will be demolishing the old barn, and because of the generosity and foresight and investing in Indiana agriculture, we need a big thank you to Governor Eric Holcomb and the Indiana General Assembly for giving us architecture, engineering.